How to find an inscribed angle when we are given its corresponding arc degree? Well, we have to remember that the arc degree is always going to be twice the degree measurement of its inscribed angle. So what we need to do is divide our arc degree angle by 2, and that will give us the measure of this angle here. So let's go ahead and do that. So we have 2 going into 159, and that gives us 79.5 degrees. So that's the measurement of angle ABC, 79.5 degrees, and that completes our problem.